Okay, we're back. We just met with the curator. Wait. Curator said... Wait, why are these guys already splitting up? What the frick? Curator said everyone's alive. But something wicked this way comes. Please stay on the trail.
Looks kind of steep.
Yeah, I think we'll stick to the path.
How nice would it be if all of us did that together? What the f- Okay, I'm gonna go back. Looks like everyone's going this way. Even though they kind of hesitated a little bit.
This may sound crazy, but what if saving our doubles from execution is how we save ourselves?
Yeah, that hasn't been going super well.
Things we've seen are linked to the executions.
Dangerous, unstable structures.
Is anything here not falling apart?
Yeah, we should go in there, right? We should go in there. All right, give me a premonition here that will do us some good. Jamming the door with a sledgehammer. Okay. Is that a sledgehammer we find? Oh, Mary Milton's grave. This is believed to be the resting place of Mary Milton. Mary was the source of many accusations.
Grave. There's nothing about how or why she died.
Against alleged witches, Pastor Carver took her under his wing where he instructed her and prayed with her, in quotes, before she incriminated several townspeople. Because of her controversial role in the witch trials, many of the townspeople turned their faces against her. Her remains were buried at the edge of town. Why? Why were they buried at the edge of town? I guess maybe they thought that she was... She had problems as well. Who doesn't? Now, I wonder if this is just the alternate path here that we saw. I think it is. Yeah, we could have gone either way. If I was a sledgehammer...
Fireflies. That's what's causing the glow. Looks kind of beautiful, don't you think?
Kind of weird looking.
That's the perfect response for him. Okay, cool, be cool. Ah!
No, this cannot be. My eyes deceive me.
Wait, what?
My apologies for the lateness of the hour.
Puritan.
But I must speak with you.
What ails you, my friend?
It is Mary. I am troubled by her, by the part she has played in these trials.
Those trials trouble us all.
There is more to this. I saw her smile as her own sister was executed. She took pleasure from it.
Are you certain?
I am. But now that she speaks of guilt and remorse, it is hard not to believe her.
Keep away from her, Abraham. No good can come from being with that child.
Too late. With her brother and sister gone, Mary now lives under my roof.
Interesting.
Your charity places you in grave danger.
What do you advise?
Run.
Tell the court you suspect she toys with us all. That you saw her delight in her own sister's death. I implore you.
I am torn. Mary seems full of remorse.
Keep your suspicions to yourself, and it's our community which will suffer. None of us is safe from her wild imaginings.
Very well. If the court will listen, I will speak.
Face to face. Joseph advised Abraham to speak out against Mary's maliciousness. This is all related to the little girl. Team Taylor. Taylor disagreed with John's plan to head into town. Okay.
Bewitched?
You're not bewitched.
How else can your presence be explained?
I can't explain this, but you're not.
She has conjured you to defend her. To press me into silence. Only the devil could create a demon who so resembles me.
I'm not a demon. But we do look alike, which I agree is pretty damn weird.
What do you want from me?
I want to know what you're going to say to the court. About Mary.
I was decided to speak to the court. Now I'm not so sure.
I know how this must look, but you have to speak out. Tell everyone what the girl did, like your friend is telling you to.
The devil has sent you to tempt me. I must not succumb.
This devil.
Dorf is no longer the town I knew. Strange and disturbing events have become commonplace. You, whatever you are but one of these. Revealing the truth about Mary may save my friend, but it does not sit easily with me that in doing so I condemn a child.
Yeah. No, yeah, I think the priest is got problems for sure.
Putting it all on a kid isn't right. The priest is the one driving this whole thing.
This could backfire.
We gotta stop the kid.
Andrew told his lookalike Abraham that Mary was a victim.
No other way to do this.
Reverend Carver is a man guided by God. No one can doubt that.
Yeah. He's also abusing that power, isn't he?
Bad move there, man. Standing up for the kid is probably gonna do us all in.
Yeah, it might, Daniel.
For all our sakes.
What happened? You get a chance to confront Mary?
No. We never even saw her.
Fuck.
I don't know. I mean, who knows how this is gonna shake
down. We met up with
down.
Andrew's double, Abraham. He was thinking about testifying against Mary, but good boy Andrew talked him out of it.
That was a smart move.
Are you fucking kidding me? We are seeing glimpses of what happened here hundreds
of
years ago.
Not great.
Demons from the past?
Don't know how much more of this shit I can take. One thing I didn't see coming, I feel like one of the team. I'm good with that. Never happens to me.
Yeah, I hear that. Learned a few things about myself tonight. Shame it had to be from witches and ghosts.
We could have used one of those, what do you call it? A paladin, a holy warrior.
Holy shit. I never had you down as a game geek.
Yeah, her throwing down words like paladin is pretty shocking.
No, I'm full of surprises. You'll see.
I think she plays D&D.
We need to get moving.
Fuck this place and this stupid ass
dude
that got us here.
Whoa. Come on, be cool. These are always so tense.
Taylor? Where are you? Taylor?
Sounds.
Taylor!
Only because I saw the deer, but.
That you?
Holy crap, it is.
Hold on to me. Whatever happens, do not let go.
We're gonna rip her in half.
Leave me, get out of here with the others.
I shouldn't have said that.
Hold on to me.
Oh, did I get it? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh god. What is this? I know. She's gone.
Taylor! No!
I had the chance to hit. I couldn't get it over there fast enough. Okay. But she's gone. She's toast. There's no arguing that one.
I can't believe Taylor's gone. What the fuck?
We need to get away from here.
God. Oh, that's frustrating. Lining up those,
Let's check that out.
Lining up the things is the worst. Woods
and we can talk on the way.
Because the reaction is so slow. And if you don't immediately move in the correct direction off the bat, you're done for. Damn, we were doing great there too. The longest time. But we could still all be wiped out here.
Taylor, I just can't believe it.
This ain't happening.
I'd like to believe the same, yeah. What is that? Like a little totem? You can see the symbol. Anything else? Huh. Weird. It looked like... Hold on a sec. Yeah, see, I'm wondering. When she got hit there by the demon thing, she... a bunch of, like, traits got locked in. I can't tell if... I don't think that was for him. Because he doesn't have that many that are locked in. So maybe in some weird way, she's actually... Maybe she's alive. Maybe she's fine. I'm not sure.
I can't believe Taylor's gone.
Can't believe she's gone.
If Taylor were here, she'd be yelling at us to keep moving. To make it out.
And that's exactly what we're going to do.
Must stop Mary. We might have missed our chance. I mean, he would say we must stop Mary.
The only way out of this freaking nightmare is to stop Mary, stop her lying.
You had a chance to get Mary exposed for what she is, a liar and a faker. Put her in the dock for a change. Why didn't you take it?
We don't know for sure that stopping Mary will help us out. It's just a theory.
It may only be a theory, but right now it's all we've got.
This is a one-shot sure, deal. We get it wrong and there's no replay. It's game over, so I'm up for doing whatever it takes.
Come on. Let's take a look.
Very literal. Taylor disagreed with John's plan to head into town. There's a boarded up door, possibly like the one that we saw in the premonition. This is probably the most obviously placed premonition that we've had. Oh my god. Whoa. Okay. Oh, hello. Maybe?
No way in.
I think like maybe it was just a reflection. Town. Oh, it was a reflection. Okay, we're like running into each other, guys. Let's handle this. Mayor Hale's land deal. Fear's protest will surely escalate as closure looms. I think it's in our best interest to try and find a sledgehammer. Samuel Carver for mayor. 666 for our future prosperity. Okay. Up we go.
Check this out.
Hey!
Oh, look who it is. Vince shouted to Andrew outside the factory, threatening that they can't keep running.
You can't keep running. I'll make sure they'll find you.
That guy's a menace.
I don't think he gets how bad a mess we're in.
Come on.
Unless.
Inside.
The only thing I can think of with him is that he might be wanting to help them, and so he's like, they need to contact you to bring them back to like help those choices.
Well, no one's been here for a long time.
Holy shit.
Now is my time to speak before the judge. I am filled with dread.
Oh, man. I don't know
how my testimony will be received. The devil has blinded so many to what is real and what is not.
Nothing good will come of this.
His words will seek to twist the truth.
Allow me to judge what is true.
Abraham and Joseph are allies in this deception. And lest we forget, you condemned Joseph to death only yesterday. Or do you now question that decision?
I have heard nothing today to sway my conviction. Joseph consorted with the same malicious force as his wife. For this, the court thanks Reverend Carver, who faced the devil's wrath to present the evidence.
Come on!
It is only my duty, Judge.
Now, however, this court is duty-bound by law to seek out the truth. We must therefore examine these claims made by Abraham against Mary.
If I may speak briefly, Judge Wyman.
Time is short, Reverend. Be indeed brief.
Mary has shown great fortitude to speak out against the evil here. Many would have lacked her courage. Yet her reward for exposing this brooding covered in our midst is to be besmirched.
Her courage is not in question. It is her intent we must be certain of.
Her accuser is the very man entrusted to care for this innocent child. Plain to see, he is not fit for such a task. And I would ask the court to have Mary placed elsewhere.
He's good with his words, man. That's the problem.
Who would you have be her new ward, Reverend?
Himself.
I am prepared to take responsibility for the child. If the court agrees.
Classic.
First, the court must hear what Abraham has to say. No decision can be made on the child until then. Abraham!
What am I to do? Some would have me speak out against Mary, but could a child truly be capable of such evil?
It's possible, but...
This is tough. I get that. Would be for anyone. Mary, it's just a kid.
My gut is telling me to not throw Mary under
the
bus.
Tell what you have come here to say.
My gamer brain is telling
Speak
me
up, boy.
To throw Mary under the bus.
Out with it.
I don't know which
Mary
one to trust.
Mary has spoken of evil spirits, devilry and witchcraft. Things many cannot believe could exist here in
I'm not here for history and hearsay. Get to the point, boy.
Mary is tormented. The apparitions she has seen, they have plagued her, stolen her innocence. Some suggest she is in league with these creatures, but no one can be certain. Myself least of all. Can any of us truly know a child's mind?
You claim I lack the ability to see the truth.
Okay, simmer down. Abraham advised Judge Wyman that they could not be certain of Mary's guilt. Okay, good.
I beg forgiveness.
I would never suggest such a thing.
My time is not for wasting. You and the priest have irked me enough for one day.
I have more to say.
I have already given you enough time.
Oh, come on.
Furthermore, Mary is to be placed into the care of Reverend
No!
Carver. Now stand down.
This is a horrible choice. Unbelievable.
Tell me everything. Did you see Andrew's double again?
He told the judge that Mary did nothing wrong, like she's the victim here.
Oh, that's bad. Very, very bad. Shit!
So what happens now?
Very, very bad.
I'm not sure I did the right thing. I guess at least we know we can influence the outcome. That's gotta be good, right?
You agree with him?
Yeah.
It went down just like he...
Jeez.
What the fuck?
Yeah, we can't exactly.
Stay. Let's get out of here.
And who are these people? Oh, look who it is.
Look at those outfits. This place shut down way, way back.
Life is that the guy in the middle there?
Everything was ahead of me.
Hmm. Okay, this was the one with Simon Carver's name crossed out. Simon Carver and Leonard Carson. I don't understand. I'm not getting the Leonard Carson reference. I don't know if how that's related yet. Discovered beneath flagstone of Reverend Carter turned to the occult after the loss of Madeline Carver during the Commencement Day Massacre. Sounds like it. Mary Milton's Mary accused Amy of witchcraft after Carver took her under his wing. Exactly. Incriminated several townspeople. Here's the meeting votes for disincorporation. The workers exodus after the factory closure left the town in ruin. After the factory closed, most of these people left Little Hope. But not all of them.
Maybe another exit. Maybe on the ground floor?
Oh god, keeps swapping angles. James Clark. 29 to 72, sadly missed by his many friends and colleagues. Where does this one fit? James appeared well-loved at his work. And that's in here too. Kiss my ass. All right, cool. Oh, hello. Mr. Vincent Barnes. Dear Mr. Barnes, employment warning letter. Following our recent disciplinary meeting, I'm writing regarding your attendance and behavior. Management have made every effort to accommodate your difficult circumstances and recent injury by accepting your recurring absences. However, continued warnings regarding attendance, lateness, and intoxication have prompted us to issue a formal written warning. Further repetition of this behavior or other misconduct within the next 12 months will result in dismissal. Ravenden expects our employees to be enthusiastic, punctual, and sober. You must acknowledge receipt of this letter. Please sign and return it to the foreman's office within 7 days. Yeah, pretty standard. What was the name on there again? Pretty standard employee stuff. Disciplinary letter to Vincent Barnes from his employers at the Ravenden factory regarding his attendance, lateness, and intoxication. He wrote, kiss my ass. Team seemed happy without any hint of any disciplinary issues. I mean, except for Barnes here, potentially. Team seemed happy. After the factory closed, most of these people left. James appeared well-loved at his work. So, okay. Vincent Barnes. We need to keep an eye out for any other references to Vincent Barnes. Oh, there is something here. Okay, happy family.
Get over here.
That's the group from the fire, right?